Hi everyone, I'm recording for a water sign. I was recording and I don't know what happened, so that means that video wasn't meant to be. So water signs, this is for romantic feelings for the month of May. You will not believe it, I've deleted my video. This is the card that came up for water signs, and this is for love predictions for May. I'm using my romance angel cards. This is your soulmate. You are with your soulmate. You finally found your soulmate. Those are the words that I get, and this is the second time I've got this one in this video. Because like I said, the first one got spoiled, somebody called in between and I couldn't record. And when I'm recording again, this happens. You are with your soulmate. It's going to be beautiful. May is going to be a lot of passion, a lot of exchange of words, spending time together, wanting to spend time together, talking about your feelings, talking how you feel, and it's going to be a beautiful relationship. I think May is going to be fantastic. You're going to trust each other. You really trust the person. The person is really loyal. Whoever you are dealing with or whoever you are with, this is you. And at the end of the deck is this again, guys. This is such a beautiful reading. Water sign, it's totally different, and this is such a beautiful, you know, when I'm talking, because I'm an empath and I pick up energy, this is lovely. May is all about trust. You trust the person is your soulmate. You've been together for, you know, a lot of lives. That's what I feel, and this is how nice is this. I feel a lot of love. You know, sometimes I use the word romance, I use different words, but I feel there's so much, you know, love in this whole relationship in May. That's what I feel. For a lot of you, I'm getting release your ex, okay? For a lot of water signs, I saw release your ex and there was separation. So remember, this is not for just one person, because this is a general reading. Could be for anybody who's listening to it. Some, you know your situation, so you know what to take out, or you know what is for you and what is not for you. You know what message is for you, so you'll understand my guidance, my spirit guide's guidance. I feel one of you should make the effort, you know, or probably it's time, or water signs, you make the effort and show the other person that you love the person. Trust is here again. So there is trust between, you know, trust between you two. I don't know, I get another message. Was trust lost? One person didn't trust you anymore, or what you did, or didn't really act like that, you know, the other person should trust you, water sign. But I feel the trust is back in the relationship, and the other person will take time to trust you. That's what I feel. Trust was becoming an issue, you know, because I get trust two ways. Either it's a very trusting relationship, or something happened and, you know, the person you're dealing with will take time, water sign, to trust you again. That's what I feel. This is the third time I've got trust. So there is either beautiful trust, or the love, you know, it stands, the relationship stands on trust, a lot of trust. And I think it goes two ways, because the other person doesn't really ask you anything. There is so much trust. And either your trust was broken, and the other person is going to take time to trust you. That is what I get. And this relationship is worth waiting for, water signs, because I feel May is going to be great, and a lot of divine intervention. God will be blessing you, and you're meant to be together. That's what I feel. And this is beautiful. This is beautiful timing, you know. And your love life is going to go very well in May. That's another message that I get. Also get the words breathe easy, okay? Give your relationship another chance. Like I told you, there was a trust issue in it. So one of you has to give the relationship another chance, and one of you is asking for that. I also get the words, you know, it's almost like you've spoken those words, you know, trust me and things will be fine, you know. I'm telling you, you know, I will mend things and I won't do this again. Those are the words one of you is going to speak or have just spoken. Because the trust word is coming out again and again, you know. I'm getting that card again. So that's for you. One of you wanted to release the other person. I'm telling you that it was on their mind, you know, something you did, water sign, that the other person really wanted to free you, free themselves from you. They were trying, but they could not, you know. It's like I get this reversed, but it is somebody trying to free themselves, you know, and you got the person back into the relationship. I'm feeling it will take time, you know. The other person really wanted to break free and did try to break free a lot of times because of what you did, water sign. I feel it's more on you, water sign, what you did. That's what I feel. I think it's safe to love now. You got to tell the other person. This is for the other person that I'm picking up. So this is you. It's you, or you got to make the other person feel that it is safe to love now. You know, you're safe with the person. Nothing like that is going to happen, because see this. I told you I got soulmate at the end of the deck. This is past life relationship, guys. I'm going to hold it like this if you can see it better. This is a past life relationship happening. And that's why you couldn't, you know, let go of the person. That's a problem. It's not a problem. I meant that's what happened. Let's see what are the other messages. The other messages are trying to trying to make money, not paying much attention to the relationship. You got to pay attention to the relationship, guys. That's what I feel. Happy times are ahead for a lot of you in May. A lot of money coming in. Also, money is going to help you build something. The other message that I also get is you were very busy making money. So now that you've got the money, you've got to make people happy. That's what I feel.